come to free me. Awaken.
Reality, as you know it, stops here.
None of this makes sense.
Go. She is waiting.
Here you are at last, Truthseeker.
She was waiting for you.
You were waiting for me?
Yes. When I finally discovered the truth, I knew you would come. All this time I was fighting it, afraid of what I might discover. But I was afraid of myself.
It's coming.
What did you learn?
Listen to me, Edward Pierce, as I will deliver the truth.
I have seen things. Strange and horrifying, but always true.
Will you trust my words?
Yes.
One man only prepared by the trials and revelations, holds the power to change the world. Because I saw you in the dreams I share with my God, I recognize you for what you are, a truth seeker, one of the rare humans who is able to perceive fragments of his mind.
Yes!
I feel the truth in your words.
Because it was written. Or, as I like to see it, painted on the canvas of fate.
Pierce, help me!
Thank you. We doubled the dosage as you asked us to, Doctor.
Good. Thank you.